following a story that appeared on this channel of a man named Makeke, who was found dead inside the house. Today we spoke to the landlord, who is the owner of the houses where the man was found. Following that, this is the dead person, or rather it is the third incident whereby a person dies inside the house at the same homestead. Victor Mota also requested for assistance since the man is from Mozambique.
Imali police, imali kumkhipha leka Dubs. Indaba yemgodi ke besolo sizina yona nje nababe besecelene kwami la nokuthi ingabe sitawe kanjani ngoba inala abantu abakhe ngathi bacashile le bomba bayo. Labo abathi kamkhulu wabo. Ekhaya la batsamuka khona. Ah bantwana umntwana lo mncane, bantwana labo lesikhuluma ngabo, cha ngiba labo 18 years. Abahlala nabo makwabo. Mbonye lohlala namakwakhe ngilolona 13 years. Maneke nalomake, nalabomake sebenze mbili. Yena nje abesaphilela la emicashweni nabeni, ngathi ahlala khona.
Yena babe bekahlala nabantu.
Manje lana ekwaluseni. Abesavela umuntu abejwayeleke khona la ekwaluseni. Abehlala yedwa yena. Kulijanje ukuthibukela kolethu iphandzela umisebenzi. Yetanza nalokwakha ke nabatholile umsebenzi wokwakha bekathi khona ukuthi awende
cha njengama stand ungathini nje ngoba siyeva ukuthi sewesithatha umvuso lokashona la khaya mhlambe lo mnyo aqala ngathi khunga kwaba khona ke naye lo phinze wafela khona endlini sengilona ke ungathini nje ngama stand
ngude kakhulu kodwa nje kuyabonakala ukuthi likhaya lihlaselekile. Lihlaselekile likhaya. Ikhona le ntinga ledingekayo. Maneke asade ukuthi awuyekela nini umkhuba wakhe.
Ticashe ithini? Iphatheke njani mhlambe uma udiva nje uthi khulumisa?
Ukude lokungashaceki ngalesingekile. Ngumuntu ushacekile. Phela. Bengasiye lokhu lesikhathi eside yena benako ukuphathaphatheka nje ahle hhayi emtholampilo.
Yeah. Mhlawumbe kwagcina nenende njani ngoba sesibone uma ngabe kufela umuntu ngekhaya esendlini bese labanye kuba nemisimetelo bayendako labanye bese bayayisaba kuphinze bacashe leyo ndlu bangene kuleyo ndlu.
Ngomthandazo nje bayaphinze bacashe ngoba kude lokuyeke.